Welcome everyone. I'm Christian Vestergaard, the CTO of i25s, and I'm sitting here with two iPhones and longing to try out the new test wallet. So let me show you how this works. First off, I'm going to go into App Store on both phones and download the application that is named JustPay by 25s. I cannot do that much multitasking, so let me just go here, JustPay by 25s, and over here, JustPay by i25s. And you can see this is what it looks like, and you will also be able to see it in the small screen next to. So I'll download it, and in a minute I should have it available on both iPhones. It is here. So I'm going to open the application. And what you can see here is that there's actually nothing on the screen at the moment. There's a message saying that a new wallet is being generated, and the wallet is generated on the AlphaFour test network. And in a minute, I should have a wallet on each of the phones with 500 test tokens each. So let's just give it some time and see. It will refresh by itself. I'm going to, on one phone, I'm going to just do a refresh. It's there. And then on the other phone, I'll not touch it, and we'll see that it takes a little bit longer because it fetches new data every 10 seconds or so. So now I have a wallet, a test wallet on both phones. And what I need to do for me to be able to transfer money from my right-hand phone over to the left-hand phone is that I need to generate an address here that can be used. And I'm going into addresses, hit generate address. I can either choose to share this, send it via mail, it's a long text string, or an SMS, or some other way get it across to the device. Now, because I have them next to each other, it's a lot easier for me to go in and choose send. And then I can choose the small scanner icon here, allow it to use the camera. And now I can go over and I can get the QR code. And then I can type in the amount of tokens that I want to transfer. I'm going to send 150. And remember, it is a test net, so it is just test tokens, so you're not losing anything. So I'm going to send that. And the transaction has now been sent to the network. And in a minute, we'll see that over here, it has gone through. The 150 has been sent. And if I do a refresh, I'll see the same on this side. Actually, not yet. Let's just see. Refresh. It's not there yet. And so now the transaction has gone through, so the 150 have shifted from the right-hand phone to the left-hand phone. It doesn't matter if one phone is in one end of the world and the other is in the other end of the world. The timing is going to be the same. So it's very, very smooth to transfer money. And remember what we're looking at here, that is the final settlement time. So it's not the reservation time. What you have when you pay with your credit card in a grocery store, that is the reservation time. So it says beep and the amount is reserved. But the final settlement does not go through until usually more than 12 hours after in our current banking system. What we're doing here, that is final settlements in less than a minute. And later on, we'll also be adding reservations. Thank you for watching and happy testing.